two knuckle locks. Schmidt was after a double pickup, made it.
Get out of here, says Orton. He poked Schmidt right in the chin. He's got this open scissors on Schmidt. Schmidt trying for a shoulder stand. That's one way of getting a man loose. But he did use his fist. Now Orton's looking at Nicholas. I wouldn't want to be the referee in this match. Both of these guys are famous referee baiters. Orton came out of that exchange, I think, with the headlock. He did. Pit of the stomach as Orton went by. Flying there. Another one. That's getting hit, brother. That's for sure. Fellas, you know, this could get rough now. Pile driver.
Second full, 14 minutes and 24 seconds with a pile driver, Bob Orton.
Well, that brings us around to the first real fall in this match that we've had. Maybe we better take sort of a breather here for a second. You know, Bob Orton's home is in Kansas City. It also happens to be my home, amongst other places in the world where I have lived, but I spent a good deal of my younger years in Kansas City. And, I was talking with Orton in the dressing room tonight. And he says, will you try and make people in Kansas City like me, huh? Well, I don't know. I'm not in the public relations business. And I told Bob, I'll see what I can do. So we now have a fall apiece here. One for Hans Schmidt, which he won in a matter of seconds. And one for Bob Orton. It took him 14 minutes to win. We'll have to see what happens. This will be the deciding fall of the match. It's a 2 out of 3, 60-minute affair. Both of these guys want about 6 square acres of the other one. They're mad. So, now then, here we go. Press on Orton. What's Orton trying to build up here anyway, Clink? Look out. Well. Head and shoulders forward. Uh-oh. Orton saw that one coming. As he came up over the mat, he was looking up for Schmidt. Oh, that's good. You'll have to cut it out, says Nicholas. That is not allowed. Says Nicholas. We'll have to cut it out, Hans. Not by the hair. Uh-oh. Knee lift. Hey, fellas. One, two, three. Oh, brother. They don't like the count. We're going to have to get Orton out of here. He doesn't want to get out.
The winner of the third full with a body press and the winner of the match, Hans Schmidt.
But that's the way it goes. Hans Schmidt has won from Bob Orton. This is Russ Davis speaking to you. Hope you liked it.